Hi guys, so I changed my mind actually, so I'm just gonna transfer this to this because I have idea of what I am gonna make today. So I'm just gonna be cutting this and transfer it to this other journal notebook. But then I have colored the rest of the background because it's white, so we don't like that. Now I have to color the background so that it's gonna look like vintage. So this is gonna be a mixed media too. I will be doing a little painting. So I'm gonna put some glue at the back. We'll have to cut this as well. To wipe the excess glue, so hot. Okay, I think that looks better. Hey Wesley, don't step on it. Okay, that looks better. Okay, the three kids are all on top of the table. Jonathan, no! Oh no, Jonathan, no! Paper, I got it from a Moscato wine, mango Moscato, and I'm gonna turn this into a crown. And then I have this glittery Christmas card that I won't be using anymore, and we'll be covering the crown with this paper. I'm gonna trace the shape here and cut it with scissors after. Okay, so it's gonna be like this, and then I'm gonna just design this. Hey Elsa, what you doing? I'm out of these things. And this is what I'm doing. Peace. to draw the other circles. I have to choose brushes. I need an angled brush, which is this. Now lastly, I'll be using this brush with the others. This is size 1. I need an angled brush. So I'll be using zinc white, or any white, you can use any white. Yellow deep, like olive green, and scarlet. So these are the acrylic that I'll be using. I'll be using chalkboard tags for the quotation. So it says, your thoughts are not my thoughts. So it's like God saying we don't have the same thoughts as He has. So I created a bubble here, like the king is saying that to the other people. But here it's like a parable. I use cats instead. And creating an art. I have dried flowers here. I press it in the book, and Elsa was trying to eat it yesterday. And I'll just put it on the background. I will put lace at the bottom. I'll add more lace on top, so I'll have to cut this into two and then glue it too. Okay, so I think that's it, guys, for my art journal for today. So I put roses on the corner because it has a black thing there. I want to cover that. So this is one of the vintage game cards. Okay, and your thoughts. So, and of course, this is the king. That's God. And my dried flowers. Okay, that's it for today. Thank you for watching.